Don't barf on the carpet! Hey guys, welcome back to EvanTubeGaming. We are back with some console action, finally.
Damn.
We finally got our console set up. It's been a while. Evan's been playing on the computer. Today we are back with some LEGO Dimensions. It's been a while since we played LEGO Dimensions. Evan actually finished the whole game already. He didn't wait for me to record videos, so maybe I might have to go back and play some of those games with Jill. So if you guys want to see that, leave a comment down below. But for today, we are playing this game right here. It is the Ghostbusters Story Pack.
Who are you gonna call?
Not you. It says, play the complete movie. If you guys haven't seen the movie yet, there may be some spoilers in this game. So if you don't want to be spoiled, go watch the movie and then come back and watch this gameplay. Probably our favorite thing in the movie was all the references to the old movie.
It's all the Easter eggs.
Yeah, without the old movie, I don't think we would have enjoyed this that much.
Yeah.
It's all the throwbacks to the old movie. Let's get into this game and see what it's all about.
Hello.
You do have to build another portal. Luckily for us, ours got destroyed when we moved here.
Yep.
We have a blank toy pad. So right now we're building on our old toy box because we don't have a table up here yet. Okay, you got it built. Okay, I'm Abby Yates. We're about to start this thing. Do you want to pick your character?
I'll be Harry Potter.
Harry Potter, what a surprise.
Oh God, the dog's here.
Oh, Chloe's in here. She's watching. Okay, so we're going to get on our portal.
This is a wand.
So we're going to go to level select. And we're going to hit the shard. Paranormal beginning. You guys see Chloe? Chloe's gonna eat some Lego. Hey, Doc!
Doc!
Is that Marty?
Doc!
Marty McFly works in a museum.
I'm gonna have to actually build that in real life. Huh? Ghost from the past. Oh, they have a real life book.
Hello?
Erin, you put our book online without my permission.
I don't need your permission.
There is no experimental backing for anything in that book, and it makes me look like a crazy person.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. Ooh.
I've heard terrible things about you.
Ha! Holtzman works with me in the lab. She's a brilliant engineer and very loyal. She would not abandon you.
Okay, you know what? I thought we could have an adult conversation, but apparently we can't.
Erin, if you really don't believe in this stuff anymore, why were you looking for the book?
A man came to see me at my work. Saying his building was haunted.
What building?
The Aldridge Mansion. It's obviously a joke.
Oh! Abby, wait! Hey, taxi! Hey, hey!
Abby! Come on! Please, Abby, just take the book down. Please.
All right. But you have to introduce
that book
us
is actually
to this
on Amazon.
Right?
Yeah, yeah. Found it.
Yes, of course.
I'm gonna need to buy that. I'm gonna need to buy that to put it on.
Excuse me, we're not open. Can I help you?
Yeah, I thought he had
yes,
white hair.
Hi, we're looking for Ed Mulgrave. I wanted to introduce
hi there.
But Ed Mulgrave died 15
no,
years ago.
Hey, there's Chell and Velma, the DeLorean.
Yeah, the DeLorean.
So who is this?
But that's Ed's son, Ed Jr.
Okay, that's obviously
well,
who
that's
I
Marty's son, I think.
Oh,
well,
yeah.
How about you take us across the street? I gotta get in there, set up. Let's go on a tour.
You're gonna die in there.
Aldrich Mansion, take one.
Okay, we're in the museum, collecting studs. Oh no! Can't get into the door.
Guys, I don't think we're
I'm home. A little nerd. Yeah,
that's a cool joke.
That was funny how there's all those characters,
right? All right, so Aaron is there, but and I'm Abby Yates,
but
Harry Potter is also there.
Okay, I don't need to be Harry. Harry doesn't need to be here. I can just be Aaron.
You can?
Yeah, see, I'm Aaron.
So you can be a character even though we don't have her.
Yeah, I'm Aaron now.
Okay, so we're basically destroying the museum.
I think we need to break this.
Didn't that door just unlock for Aaron when she just walked by it?
No, see, yeah.
What the heck is that?
It looks like some kind of device mechanism. We'll need to investigate it further to find out what it does. Wait, this looks like some sort of dimensional gateway? Well, Aaron?
Yeah, it looks like part of the portal.
That's all we need. Do you think there's a reality where me and Abby didn't write that book?
Look, let's just see where this thing takes us. We might be able to use it to get to the bottom of these ghostly goings-on.
Okay, how do we use it?
I'm just jumping it.
You gotta aim it. Aim it at something. It's got like a beam.
Oh, aim it at us.
Wait, what'd you do?
Oh,
did you break it?
Yeah.
Hey! I'm blinding people with my light.
Hey!
What do we see?
Blanky sensor.
Oh, look at there!
A special type Rip.
Rest in peace. Uh-oh, there we go. Oh, we gotta move him. Oh. What happened?
My ears just pop.
Oh, mine just popped too.
That's definitely a APXA shift. I mean, for sure.
So, this is some kind of advanced box opening robot. Okay, best put it to work.
We're like flying through a portal. No, don't you have to go fix that? You have to use that. It says only you can do it.
Sure.
Oh, she got blow torches. Okay, MacGyver, thank you very much. We have a little robot.
Oh.
Uh-oh. No. Robot!
Oh, I think this is the piece for the Ecto 1.
Okay, should we follow?
Yeah, let's go in.
Nope, can't go in.
Maybe just break these things. Maybe yellow is the one.
Oh, we have to switch it to the yellow.
Yeah. Now
disco dimension?
Oh, we got the DJ turntable.
Any requests?
Boom. Guess we won't be playing any music. What you gonna build? You can push into green and red panels to move objects. So move something. Let's see.
What?
I move this? It's red.
I'm pushing it.
Push. Do you need help? Oh, I guess I should go on the other side. Go. Ready, go. No, not on that side. Or maybe we're supposed to push it this way. There we go. This way. Oh, we're pushing more pieces into the room.
Yeah, this is the Ecto one.
Let's just destroy everything.
Oh, This is not in the movie.
Yeah, this part is not in the movie. So if you didn't see the movie, this is not spoiling anything.
Here.
Okay, we went back here.
Put it in the middle. That brings back to the real.
Oh, and then put it in the middle.
Yep.
And there we are.
Right, this is back to where we started. Wait, how do we know which reality is the real reality?
Look, don't overthink it. Let's go and find the parts we need.
Isn't it in the thing, like the door opens for her and she steps in that goo?
Yeah. Okay, looks like you just, hey, you didn't finish building. Can I build?
Yeah. Or I'll just do it.
Press circle to interact with techno panels.
I'll do that.
Square, square, square. Okay, what's that? What did that open? Control panel? Oh.
That's you.
I can take a look at this.
Okay, let's see. What can we do here? Do keep messing with it.
Yeah.
Hop. Wait, I don't think I'm doing the right thing. I'm not supposed to throw bombs at it. I'm supposed to. There we go. Oh, I'm getting shocked. Uh-oh, what's going on? Alright, I see Wildstyle's face, so let's put Wildstyle on there. Bring her into the mix.
I just can't get enough of those gateways.
Okay, Wildstyle's here to help. Oh, over there. Wildstyle's supposed to do this?
Circle.
Hey, we need Batman. Alright, we're gonna use Batman. Batman can use his grappling hook. Oh, what happened? What happened, Batman?
There.
All right, here we go. Come on, Batman! Woo! Wasn't Thor in this movie, too?
He played the receptionist, right? Later.
Go, go, now go. You're electric. You're electrified!
Yes, yes, yes!
Alright, we figured it out.
Ready to find some ghosts?
Okay, we finally opened the door. You have to get electricity from that thing and then bring it over to this door and it'll unlock it.
I'm vlogging it. Camera? Dad.
Yeah. You know, in Ghostbusters, they actually use the same camera we use for vlogging? When they were out trying to find ghosts.
Hello?
And videotaping. Fun fact. I think it's a Sony AX33. Uh-oh, what's that? Ooh, this is Jill's favorite part.
That is the most beautiful thing I've ever seen.
Oh, my.
I'm so pretty. Oh, Abby
Yates. Oh, you need me?
Yeah.
I'm trying to collect some studs here.
Can I get rid of Batman and Wildstyle?
If there's ghosts around here, this baby's gonna find them.
See you later, alligator.
Alright, we're getting rid of Batman and Wildstyle. Evan doesn't like too many characters on the in the game.
Come here, Dad.
Oh, I have to go there?
Yeah. Press circle.
Press circle. What am I doing?
Let's go.
Oh, at the door?
Yeah, at that thing.
Uh-oh. We got more portals.
I got it.
Okay, I haven't unlocked it. I don't know what just happened there.
No, you have to press all of them at once.
All of them at once?
No,
there's only
like
one character.
Pop, 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 like that. Like this certain pattern.
Okay. Now what? I don't remember this part in the movie. What are you building? Another control thing. Okay, you almost opened it. Okay. Oh, we need to find some electricity somewhere.
Yeah.
Oh, it's way up there. Going up the stairs.
And then you gotta jump down.
And I'll go down the stairs?
Might be a trampoline after.
Where is it exactly?
You have to go right here. Yeah, look, you can build something. A ladder.
Okay. So we can't take the stairs up there. You have to build some kind of ladder to climb up. Okay.
Hey, closed.
Hey, what's up with that? Come out. I saw something shining over there. Check out the.
Oh, yo, you can cut the gold wall.
Who can cut the gold
wall? You.
Me?
Hold square.
Whoa. I'll go back again. Moves.
Go, go.
Okay. Ah, get out of my way. Out of my way, out of my way.
Hold it. Jump, jump.
Yahoo!
Quick, this way. In here. Right here, in here.
Okay,
right
okay,
here.
Watch out, move, you're gonna get a shot.
Hold it.
And the gate is open. Uh-oh.
Strange reading here.
It is a fantastic book, you know?
That's why people were interested in talking about it on television.
It was on a college channel at the University of Michigan.
You didn't even show up. I just got tired of being called crazy.
You okay?
No, I'm good. Thank you for asking. Huh? I didn't even know it did that.
Checkpoint.
Okay.
Too much negative energy in here.
Okay, spin the wheel. Oh, moving the ladder.
What are those?
More blue books.
Okay, well, books can't
fly. They're falling off. We gotta find the ghosts. There's the library.
Ghosts are moving the books.
Trying to find him. Probably in here. In the bathroom.
Square, square. Square, blue bacon, square.
Help!
No! Then skip one. There. Okay. I don't remember the rest of them. There's a blue bacon. Okay.
Only reasonable if it's maybe like.
Where was it? Oh, yellow. Okay, there's only two more left. Okay, we beat the matching game. And now the door opens. Oh. Oh, it came out by itself. I can't tell who I am. How do you open it?
Little help, please.
I'm just pushing it out.
Oh no. Oh, it's gotta go a little more. Step. There. Oh. Watch out, dude! Oh! Yeah, did you film that? That'll make a good YouTube video. Library fails. Uh oh. Here's the ghost. Uh oh. We need Abby Yates to be on the big Abby Yates picture. Okay, Abby Yates is on the picture. Oh, and now we have to build the Ecto 1. So Evan's got the pieces there. We're gonna start the build. Okay, start off. Build that. Build that. Here is the Ecto 1. So we're gonna put it on here and save the toy tag. Okay, what happened?
The siren scared me.
I could use some help.
Okay, we're bringing Batman back in.
Can't quite figure this out.
Ow!
Gotta go.
Are you seeing what I'm seeing? The basement door is open. Just be cautious. It's okay. She seems peaceful. Hello? We gotta move things. What do we have to move? Mm-hmm. Oh, we have to stay out. It's sort of like the Wicked Witch. We have to stay out of her way. Uh-oh. Knight armor? What are we supposed to do here? Ow! Do we have our device to capture them? There, I'm gonna use them. Can I get them?
Oh! Gotta cross the stream. Oh, there, I got him.
Cautious.
Ah! He's barfing. Oh. Killed me. I'm a ghost.
What just happened?
Stop him from getting killed. Uh-oh, she became a nice painting. Don't barf on the character! Come on, go, let's go! Oh, too low. Gotta get higher. Yeah! Uh-oh, she's dazed. She's mad. Watch out! Go! Am I the only one with this thing? Oh! Oh! Move my target down. Oh no! Move off from there! Break the chains! Oh, here we go. Another one. I'll get him! Oh! I need to aim. Ow! Don't kill Erin. She helped me write my book. Shout! Oh! Aww. Oh, you're getting slimed. Okay, watch out, I'm getting the painting again. Okay, did we get her? Did we get her? No! There she is. Getting some more studs. Oh no! Time to move, time to move! Uh-oh, we got another knight. Oh, there's two. Take them out. I can't see! I can't see! Kryptonite! Kryptonite! Whoa! Take this!
A little help would be great.
What?
No!
What?
She's getting away! Come on!
What just happened? Abby, what just happened? I'll tell you what just happened. We saw a ghost. We saw a ghost. We saw a ghost. We saw a ghost.
Ghosts are real. Ghosts are real. We saw a ghost and the ghosts were real.
Ghosts are real. Ghosts are real. I believe in ghosts because I just saw one. They're real.
Okay, looks like we defeated that ghost. We got through Paranormal Beginnings. So that is part one of our Ghostbusters adventure here on LEGO Dimensions. If you guys want to see part two, make sure you leave a like and comment down below. And also, if you guys want to see some of the older levels with me and Jillian, let us know, and we're going to play that. See you guys next time.